Welcome everybody. We will touch on an important subject, school boxing. And I will start the presentation and hand over to my colleague and great friend, Mr. Kutabah. Let's see, share screen. Here. Okay, Kutabah, you see the screen?
Yeah, I can see that.
Okay. Yeah. I go on to next slide.
Yeah, can I start, sir?
Yes, please start.
Okay. Good evening, all of you. My name is Sey Kutappa. I'm a head coach of Indian national team. So today we are going to talk about what is school boxing. So school boxing क्या है हम लोग आज सीखते हैं and we'll do some I will do some exercise and demonstrate also. So what is school boxing? So it is when the coach wants to impact a particular boxing technique to a boxer. So मैं हिंदी में भी हिंदी और इंग्लिश दोनों में बताना चाहता हूँ. Okay. So जो भी आप टेक्निक बताते हैं उस चीज को हम लोग शैडो बॉक्सिंग जैसा जो भी शैडो बॉक्सिंग में करना. सो इट इज विजिल और कमांड में. सो कोई भी टेक्निक कोचेस का कमांड में करना सो उसको हम लोग स्कूल बॉक्सिंग कहते हैं. ओके. सो पहले हम लोग सिंपल टू कॉम्प्लेक्स करते हैं लाइक फर्स्ट होल मेथड में देन पार्ट मेथड देन होल मेथड. सो स्टार्टिंग हम लोग स्टेप वाइज करते हैं देन पंच फिर पंच हम लोग करते हैं तो ऐसा हम लोग स्टार्ट करते हैं. सो देन लेटर आई विल शो यू द डेमोन्स्ट्रेशन. एंड ए कोच प्रमोट्स बॉक्सिंग प्रॉम्प्ट्स बॉक्सर्स ड्यूरिंग स्कूल बॉक्सिंग. सो कोचेस आप देख सकते हैं कि उसका एल्बो अंदर है या उसका चिन नीचे है. सो व्हाट इट्स स्टैंड्स इज व्हाट द उसका पंच परफेक्ट है कि नहीं. सो वो सब आप देख सकते हैं. सो नेक्स्ट सर नेक्स्ट. सो व्हाई स्कूल बॉक्सिंग? सो हेल्प्स टू कीप इन द माइंड एंड इम्प्रूव बेसिक्स. सो गार्ड आपको मतलब कैसा है तो वो देख सकते हैं तो फिस्ट अंदर है कि नहीं और स्टैंड्स. सो हाउ इज योर इट्स बैलेंस्ड और नॉट योर आप स्टैंड्स देख सकते हैं एंड लेग एंड हैंड कोऑर्डिनेशन. सो व्हेन यू गो फॉर ए पंच when you go for any punches या any combination punches any single punches so you can see them कि आप वो कैसे कर रहे हैं तो it is right or not और you can आप अपने को भी पता चलता है जब आप करते हैं तो अपने को भी पता चलता है कि आप कैसे कर रहे हैं. so how it is how if you see in the mirror also you can make yourself like कि it is right or not. okay. so to improve technique and tactics. So you all know, see kitna techniques boxing mein, there are a lot of techniques and tactics. See like techniques is okay, well, you can say that straight left, straight right, uppercut, hooks. Okay. And tactics there are so many, like there are slave, weaving, and first at just back punches every there are many tactics are there. So I will show you later in the demo on the doing the demonstration also. So learn to box with a boxer and verify styles so you can improve like this. Like how this is a learning, like aap lamba boxer se kaise khel sakte hain, short boxer se kaise khel sakte hain and even that slugger boxer तो उसके साथ कैसे खेल सकते हैं एंड वो इज वेरी स्पीड बॉक्सर्स तो उसके साथ कैसे खेल सकते हैं. आप इससे भी आप इम्प्रूव कर सकते हैं लाइक स्कूल बॉक्सिंग से आप इम्प्रूव कर सकते हैं. सो इम्प्रूव्स प्रेजेंस ऑफ माइंड व्हेन सिचुएशन इन द रिंग अराइज. सो सिचुएशंस आते हैं आपका रिंग में बहुत सारे सिचुएशंस आते हैं कभी आपको पता नहीं चलता सडनली वो क्लोज आ जाता है. सो यू हैव टू that oh, presence of mind आपको पास होना चाहिए. so this you can in this you can improve that. so कभी पीछे चल जाता है कभी corner में फंस जाता है या तुम आप corner में फंस जाते हो तो ये सब चीज आपको इस चीज में स्कूल बॉक्सिंग में आप इम्प्रूव कर सकते हैं. एंड बेनिफिशियल इन डेवलपिंग मसल मेमोरी ड्यू टू रेपिटेशंस. आप जितना बार रेपिटेशन करेंगे कितना बार आप ज्यादा, अगर आप चीज एक टेक्निक्स को आप मतलब एक लेफ्ट, सो एक लेफ्ट को एक इम्प्रूव करने के लिए आप रेपिटेशन करेंगे, वो एक मसल मेमोरी हो जाता है, मसल में वो मेमोरी हो जाता है. सो यू डोंट नीड टू थिंक टू पंच, सो वो ऑटोमेटिकली वो पंच आ जाता है. सो इट्स लाइक व्हेन यू डू से एनी डिफेंसिव मूवमेंट, अब मैं स्लिप कर रहा हूँ, सो यू डोंट नीड टू थिंक दैट आई वॉन्ट टू हिट राइट और अपर कट्स लाइक दैट. सो वो ऑटोमेटिकली वो पंच आ जाता है, क्योंकि आप रेपिटेशन ज्यादा किए होंगे इसलिए वो मसल मेमोरी में, मसल का वो मसल मेमोरी में चल जाता है वो. ओके, सो यू हैव टू डू व्हेन एवर यू आर डूइंग एनी स्कूल बॉक्सिंग, यू हैव टू डू लाइक मोर रेपिटेशंस, दैट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. एनहांस मूवमेंट ऑफ बॉक्सेस एंड मूवमेंट्स, यू नो दैट साइड स्टेप्स, सो फॉरवर्ड जाना या बैकवर्ड जाना, सो वो आपका फास्ट हो जाता है जब व्हेन यू डू दिस स्कूल बॉक्सिंग. And you can improve in this also, like abhi close mein ho jata hai, so you have to go side steps. So this you can do in the school boxing, and this you can do in the training also. In the last I cannot see this okay, so how school boxing is conducted. Next. How school boxing is conducted? It is done in the session of 15 to 20 minutes in the preparatory period and 10 to 15 minutes during pre competitions. So, हम लोग preparatory period में ज्यादातर हम लोग basic के ऊपर ज्यादातर करते हैं, like 60% हम लोग ज्यादातर back please. Hello sir, back please. Yeah, yes sir, you're right. हम लोग in the preparatory period, so हम लोग ज्यादातर 15 to 20 minutes school boxing करते हैं, क्योंकि we'll go for a lot of basics and little थोड़ा बहुत हम लोग advance भी जाते हैं. तो in the preparatory period थोड़ा like only 15-20 minutes, and in the pre competition hum log jyada hum log basics ke upar nahi jate, but we'll do only what we want to in the competitions, so what boxers likes, what they are their strength, to usko upar wo log apne aap karte hain, to hum log only 10 to 15 minutes karte hain usko. Our next, gloves may or may not be used. So gloves, so when we are doing school boxing, always sometime we use gloves also, sometime we don't also. So gloves, agar hum log normally gloves nahi use karte hain, to normally hum log jo bhi coaches bolenge to uske upar hum log jo wo karenge, so punch karenge ya movements karenge, kuch bhi karenge. Otherwise, so in the gloves what we can do gloves ke sath, like shoulder attach, toe attach ya stomach attach, wo exercise bhi hum log karte hain. You all know very well that shoulder attach exercises hote hain, ya usko matlab hum log toe attach bhi bolte hain, toe attach bhi karte hain hum log, stomach attach bhi hota hai, leg attach hota hai, to hum log usko bhi hum log sath mein kar sakte hain school boxing mein. And we can do in the pair also. How? In the pair. Excuse me. So why? How we can do in the long, super long distance? Super long. Why I said super long? Like no. अगर एक दूसरे को touch होगा तो it means it is school fight. अगर थोड़ा long distance में रहेंगे या super long में रहेंगे, just अभी कोचेस क्या करेगा, जस्ट एक विजिल मारेगा, तो देन नंबर वन बॉक्सर हैव टू हिट स्ट्रेट लेफ्ट, देन सेकंड बॉक्सर विल डिफेंस एंड ही विल गो फॉर अ सेकंड गो फॉर अ right punch. So that we can do in the super long distance also. That also can possible. Okay. So all action based on the command of visual. जो भी चीज होता है इसमें, जो भी स्कूल बॉक्सिंग में होता है, ज्यादातर हम लोग जो जो भी है हम लोग कमांड कोचेस का कमांड में, या कोचेस का कमांड में मीन्स विजिल से होगा, या कोई भी कमांड, या बॉक्स होगा, बॉक्स या वन या टू, ऐसे कुछ हम लोग कर सकते हैं, इसके साथ भी हम लोग कर सकते हैं. एंड नेक्स्ट, वीक वाइज टेक्निक एंड टैक्टिस चॉक्ड आउट इन ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम. सो हमारा अभी हमारा कैंप में क्या होता है, लाइक वीकली बेस्ड होता है. वन वीक अभी फर्स्ट वीक क्या होता है, लॉन्ग डिस्टेंस, एंड सेकेंड वीक कोई भी और मीडियम डिस्टेंस या शॉर्ट डिस्टेंस, नेक्स्ट काउंटर्स. सो ऐसा वीकली हमारा प्रोग्राम होता है, तो उसको मुताबिक हम लोग करते हैं. लाइक फर्स्ट वीक मंडे से सैटरडे तक हमारा एक से एक टेक्निक्स होता है, लाइक ओनली लॉन्ग डिस्टेंस. सो वॉट वी हैव टू डू, दैट सेम थिंग वी आर डूइंग इन द स्कूल बॉक्सिंग, we used to do the same thing every time. Like in the morning, if we do school boxing, so same thing we used to do that same. And in the evening also, before the school fight, we can do, we used to do this. Okay. And the feedback and suggestion given to the boxer after, during, after the session. So during bhi hum log bolte rehte hain ki aapka jo bhi जो आप गलत कर रहे हैं या सही कर रहे हैं, वी मोटिवेट ऑल्सो एंड वी यूज टू टेल देम ऑल्सो कि आप मतलब आप कैसा कर रहे हैं, इट इज गुड और गुड राइट और रॉन्ग, एंड वी यूज टू टेल देम ऑल्सो, दैट ऑल्सो वी यूज टू डू. एंड मेथड, द कोचेस द डेमोन्स्ट्रेशन एंड टेक्निक एंड टैक्टिस टू बी फॉलोड. ओके सर, नेक्स्ट सर, नेक्स्ट. So during the preparatory period, boxers are arranged in a line, while during pre-competition period, free movement is conducted for a school boxing. So always when preparatory period में जब starting camp होता है, तो उस time हम लोग line में खड़ा रखे, okay, you have to go for a basic movements, basic punches. So हम लोग बेसिक वही स्टेप वाइज हम लोग थोड़ा करते हैं कि हाँ स्टेप स्टेप लेके आप पंचेस मारना है. सो वी ऑल कोचेस हम लोग देखते रहते हैं कि आप कैसे कर रहे हैं, इज इट राइट और रॉन्ग. सो ऑलवेज वी आर विथ बॉक्सर्स टू टेक केयर ऑफ देम एंड टू नो देम दे आर डूइंग राइट और रॉन्ग. सो ज़्यादातर प्रिपेटरी पीरियड में हम लोग लाइन में करते हैं, लाइन में खड़ा करते हैं, एंड वील वॉच देम. एंड इन द कॉम्पिटिशन पीरियड हम लोग ज़्यादातर मूवमेंट से करते हैं, लाइक ज्यादा फ्री मूवमेंट्स, क्योंकि इट्स नॉट ओनली लाइन में रहना, आप अपना पूरा ये जगह ढूंढ सकते हैं, आप अपना आप कर सकते हैं, आप लाइक फ्री मूवमेंट्स या फ्री पंचर्स या फ्री वॉट एवर दे कैन डू फ्रीली. ओके. And for the beginner boxer, basic or thought asking with a little advanced techniques. जो भी जब भी basics boxers है उनके लिए हम लोग ज्यादातर basic around 60-70% basic and around 30% will go for a advanced technique. We always वो mind में रखना है कि always कि beginner boxer को हम लोग ज्यादातर tough training नहीं देना है. We have to go for a basic first and later we have to little bit go for a advanced. And in the preparatory period, in the preparatory period, more emphasis is given to basic and less of advanced training. So preparatory period mein will go for basic jada and less advanced training. So basic pe jada jate hain aur advanced training pe hum log kam karte hain. So this is what how to do the school boxing. So just I want to demonstrate little how to come for a first sir. How to first come for a first what? Yeah, it's a movement, sir. Movement. So just I want to demonstrate little bit how to like first starting how to do the school boxing. Like starting up a fold method. part method and say then whole method. Can you see me?
Yes, we see you.
Can you see?
Yes, we see you.
Hello?
Yes.
Sir, can you see me, sir?
Yes, I can see you. We can see you. Little down with the camera. Little down to see the feet. Yes. Now good.
Can you see me, sir?
Yes.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. So starting. So you have to in the starting, coaches will say that they will ask for a command. So then you have to do like that. So one. So guard like that. Send one. So first starting is the whole method. If anybody you will tell for a straight punch, yeah, straight left. So you have to do in a whole method. Like one. So in a part method, what we can do, like in a two this thing, okay. So one and two. So this is part method. So one and two with a leg you have to hit the left and second on the guard. So I can say that I will say 192, okay. So like one, two. Okay. One, two. If you go for a 1-2, if you go for a combination punches, okay. Like one, two, guard, three. One, two, three. So this you can do in the basics, and after that you have to go for a whole method. Like if you go for a left, I said in the whole method one. So you have to step forward and step back also. Even if you go for a combinations, so 1-2 guard, 1-2 guard. So starting, always you have to start with whole method. You have to show them the whole method, part method, then whole method. So you have to show them like that. So you can do in the warm up session also. You can do if I say you just go for a straight punches, then you can do like this also. Like in the command of coaches, you can go. One, two. So you can go for like this also. And even like any take 1-2, yeah. One. So this is the coordination between your leg and hand. Hand coordinations. So that this also you can do that. So something like in the semicircle also you can do some techniques like hooks, uppercuts, and even straight punches. So like this, yeah, like in the side also you can do one, two, yeah, one. So you can do like this also. So even semicircle, straight, front and back, and even in the side movements also you can do this school boxing. This is what in the school boxing, always you have to keep in the mind, you have to know yourself, and even coaches also used to tell every day. About their techniques, their tactics, what they are doing, and some different. So it have to go starting from first it's easy, then it have to go complex. always for starting easy. Like this for first time, it's not to tell like you have to go for a one to hook, yeah, one to uppercut like that. You have to go for a start. First to start with straight left, then straight right, then hook, then uppercut, then other movements. Other then you go for a combination of two and combination of three, and then combination of four like that. Then you go for a some defensive movement also. You can do like defensive movement like one, then two, then three, then four. So this is a different movement. Look, I'm punching, then I'm going I'm doing defense, then I'm punching, then I'm coming back. So this also you can do. Then this is the only single punch I'm showing this. Then you can go for a two punch, yeah, three punch. So two punch afterwards, like this also you can do. Like if it is a combination of punches. So you go for a one, two, defense, three, four, then back. So you can go for this also. So this is more difficulties. So after the single, after the easy one, you have to go for a complex. So they can learn easy of this. Okay. So next, last, you always have to tell the boxers, is there in a right track or not. So you always make him like you have to tell them, is it like if somebody is doing wrong, so you can tell them, no, this is not, this is like you have to do this yeah, matlab agar koi boxer ko aap galat hai karke aapko pata chalne se aap ye nahi bolna hai ki you are doing bad thing. So you have to say, if you hit like this, this will be the good. So aap aise batana hai to guide the coaches about the boxing strength and weakness. So always aap boxers ko batana hai ki aap jab bhi aap hota hai ki aapka weakness and strength. So strength always 60-70% aapko strength bolna chahiye, kyunki it aap usko आप उसको मोटिवेट कर रहे हैं. इट्स जस्ट अ मोटिवेट. सो यू हैव टू मोटिवेट हिम. सो इट इज नॉट एवरी टाइम यू हैव टू यू कैन नॉट टेल दैट वीकनेस, ये गलत है, वो गलत है. यू कैन नॉट टेल लाइक दैट. सो यू ऑलवेज मोटिवेट हिम. दैट इज अ गुड थिंग. एंड यू कैन दे कैन इम्प्रूव मोर. यूज करेक्टिव मेजर्स. लाइक इफ एनीथिंग यू टेल नो, सो दे हैव टू डू दैट. दैट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. So अगर आप अगर बार बार आप बताते रहेंगे, so that thing he have to do, that is very important. And if he don't, also he have to ensure that वो करना चाहिए करके. You have to understand him, and you have to make him to do that. Improvise using repetition method for muscle memory and overall performance. So agar ek cheez wo cheez nahi kar raha hai, like left theek tarah se maar raha hai ya right theek tarah se maar raha hai, nahi maar raha hai, and wo zyada tar thoda bahut mushkil, matlab thoda bahut takleef ho raha hai, so you have to go for a more repetitions. To more repetition method zyada karna chahiye. Like agar wo ek cheez abhi अभी some people are, some our boxers also, they have many problems, like they cannot box in the close range. So some people are, there are many problems occurs during the training. So you have to go for a more repetition method. That is very important to for performance, to performance well. And not to forcefully change the style technique of boxers as per what the coach wants, but incorporate way so that the boxer performs well, does not take punches and also score. So coaches ek hota hai ki yeah, he want to b बी इन माई स्टाइल, मैं जैसे स्टाइल बोलता हूँ वैसे ही आना चाहिए, दैट इज नॉट राइट. सो वॉट ही लाइक्स, वॉट ही इज गुड, सो गो फॉर दैट, सो इम्प्रूव दैट, दैट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. सो कभी भी हम लोग अब कोई भी चीज वो नहीं कर रहा है तो हम लोग बोलते हैं यार ये गलत है, नो इट इज नॉट राइट. सो उसका दिमाग से आप सोचो कि वॉट इज, इफ इट इज डूइंग गुड, इफ इट इज पंचिंग गुड, वो पंच स्कोर हो रहा है, सो नो नीड टू टेल टू चेंज द टेक्निक्स एंड नो नीड टू चेंज द टेक्निक्स. सो यू कैन टेल हिम दैट या इफ एनीथिंग इज डूइंग रॉन्ग, so you can tell that okay if you do like this that will be a good for you, it's a good for your coming days or coming competition whatever, that you can tell. So don't demoralize him by telling always the weakness bar bar nahi batana chahiye. Aap ensure kijiye ki uska jo positive cheez hai wo acha hona chahiye. Like I still remember when I was doing with Vijender, he's very bad in तो आई नेवर टोल्ड हिम कि आप क्लोज मत जाओ, लाइक वैसा नहीं पता, मैं उसको यही बताया कि यू जस्ट बी इन अ मीडियम एंड लॉन्ग रेंज, दैट इज वेरी गुड फॉर यू. सो उसको आप ज्यादा आप प्रैक्टिस करने से या उसको ज्यादा चीज वो चीज करने से एंड आप वो नेगेटिव बताने का जरूरत ही नहीं है. सो नेगेटिव उसको मतलब उसको दिमाग में है ही नहीं कि अगर मैं क्लोज जाना है, तो ही इज वेरी गुड इन मीडियम एंड लॉन्ग रेंज एंड is very perfect in that. So usko hi wo wahi cheez wo wahi technique usko dekhe aur wahi cheez karta tha zyada tar and used to win the bout on that technique and tactics. So okay, that same thing I just constantly criticize, motivate positively, do not demoralize. The same thing just I want to tell you कि आप उसको मोटिवेट करते रहिए, क्रिटिसाइज मत कीजिए एंड एवरी टाइम यू हैव टू बी पॉजिटिव, ऑलवेज ऑलवेज यू हैव टू बी पॉजिटिव. सो व्हेनेवर जस्ट सो व्हेनेवर बॉक्सर्स मिस्टेक करते हैं बहुत सारे मिस्टेक करते हैं, बट ऑलवेज कीप इन द माइंड व्हेन इफ इट इज इन द सेकंड इनिंग आल्सो, if you go for a seconding also, you must stay positive always. Even in the seconding, you cannot say you are not doing that, you are not doing this. So you have to go for, like you are doing this good punches. You are going for your punches is good. Your आप जो ये punch अच्छा लग रहा है opponent को, तो वो चीज ज़्यादा कीजिए. तो this makes very positive and they can win the bout also in that. So if you say negative and if you don't have time also, वो time भी नहीं है आपके पास, आप negative बताते रहेंगे तो फिर he cannot do well. Okay, so be positive always and tell good things to him always. Sir, so thank you everyone. If any question you people can ask.
See, all are requested to write their question on the chat.
I can't hear you, sir.
All are requested to write the question on chat. No voice question. Because all are muted. So Santiago, I'll say you can read out the question and then tell him and then he can answer it.
Sir, a little bit, just I want to tell something, sir. Mr. Santiago, coach. So if you want tell anything about something, if you want about
I want to school ask boxing, one question.
You can tell, sir. You can tell that, sir. Yeah.
Yes, can sir, I yes, ask sir. One question?
Yes, sir.
Ki school boxing is for beginner. If the old people
sir,
want
no,
to
sir.
Do,
no sir, you, no sir. It is not for beginners.
Listen. Yeah. My question. If the old people like me wants to enter in boxing, can we enter in boxing?
Of course.
Yeah, why not, sir?
We have a recreational boxing for everybody.
Okay, thank you. I'll also start training.
Yes.
Yeah, sure, sir.
I have Mr. Gupta here. He wants to say something from his point of view, and then I will add something.
Good evening, sir. First, I will clarify Cheti Saab's question. School boxing, sir, why the name is given? It is from the basics. When a child goes to school, he learns the alphabetic. You see, he learns A, B, C, D. You see, nowadays, jo teacher hai, usko kabhi cursive writing, kabhi kis kitne kitne prakar ki writing dete hai, that is a simple writing. Now, in the same way, the coaches, when a boxer learns, jab ek fundamental ek boxer seekh jata hai, usko polishing karne ke liye, coaches, they use word school boxing. Jo unhone pehla A seekha hai, usko in the easier condition, which we have discussed and Kutappa has very well explained, usko hum sabse easier condition hai, pehle usne technique ko part method mein seekha, uske baad whole method mein, to combine that technique, uske liye word use karte hai, school boxing. And it is one of the most effective method to polish your punches. I have seen in Cuba, when they are going for a specific warming up, jo Cuban coaches single punch ko all movements ke andar, daily they practice. School boxing is a base. Jaise ek teacher A ko achha likhane ke liye kitne prakar ki writing karata hai, usi prakar se coaches school boxing ko aapke jo fundamental hai unko improve karne ke liye, polish karne ke liye, alag alag tarikon se isolate way, means individually without any pressure, koi opponent uske aage nahi, wo karte hain. Dusra, jaise ek C seekh liya, D seekh liya, CAT cat, DOG dog. तो उसके बाद हमने अल्फाबेटिक से कॉम्बिनेशन बनाने हैं. From there we go A, उसने सीख लिया, जैसे कटप्पा has explained, he has learned a straight left. Then he has to combine it with straight right, combine with left hook. These things first we have to learn in the easier condition. School boxing is the first and foremost step where we learn and combine it with his movements. Then third, he has explained about the pre-competition and competition. When these things a boxer learns and then he started using, jab ye boxer in cheezon ko seekh jata hai aur sparring ke andar apne opponent ke sath inko execute karna chahta hai, us waqt pre competition period ke andar isko ranges ke roop mein, theek hai bhi, aaj usne bisal mara long range ke do punches, fir bisal diya teen punches, uske baad medium range ke, all these ranges they are perfected. फिर द नेक्स्ट स्टेप जो कंपटीशन पीरियड के अंदर वो करना है, एक पर्टिकुलर भी आज मेरी स्पारिंग लॉन्गर से है, आज मेरी रशर से है, उनकी सिलेक्टेड मूवमेंट्स होती है, जितनी जैसे आपने खजाना भर लिया उसके अंदर लेफ्ट भी डाल लिया, राइट भी डाल लिया, लेफ्ट राइट लेफ्ट भी, उस खजाने में से कौन कौन से वेपन आपने निकाले हैं उस दिन के लिए, उस दिन के लिए वो वेपन कोच सिलेक्ट करता है बॉक्सर के साथ, इट इज म्यूचुअली डिस्कस विद द कोच एंड बॉक्सर एंड द चीफ सैंटियागो कोटप्पा, जो भी कोचेज इन्वॉल्व है, दे डिस्कस, दे सिट टुगेदर, दे मेक ए स्ट्रेटेजिकल प्लान, बेटा आज आपने ऐसे खेलना है, उस प्लान को लागू करने के लिए कोच की कमांड पे जो जो दिया हुआ है उन चीजों की करने की कोशिश करते हैं, और जिस दिन स्पारिंग होता है कोचेज ऑब्जर्व इट एंड एवेल्युएट इट, उस दिन उस चीज को जो उन्होंने सीखा है मंडे या ट्यूजडे, अगर स्पारिंग फ्राइडे थी, वेडनेसडे या थर्सडे, मीन डिपेंडिंग अपॉन कितने दिन उन्होंने डिवोट किया है, कब स्पारिंग है, उस चीज को एवेल्युएट एंड एनालिसिस करते हैं कोचेस बैठ के टुगेदर, भी जो चीज इन्होंने सीखी थी आइसोलेट फॉर्म में उसको क्या कॉम्प्लेक्स फॉर्म में वो रिंग के अंदर लागू कर सकते हैं या नहीं, इन सभी चीजों का एक प्रोसेस है विच गोज ऑन फॉर ईयर, और कोचेज इसको एक स्कूल के टीचर जैसे अपने बच्चों के फंडामेंटल को सुधारने के लिए उसको बहुत प्रकार की राइटिंग देते हैं, बहुत प्रकार के बुक देते हैं, उसी प्रकार कोचेज स्कूल बॉक्सिंग का इस्तेमाल करते हैं अपने बॉक्सिंग के ऑफेंसिव एक्शन और काउंटर एक्शन, उसके अंदर वो थोड़ा क्या करते हैं, इंटीमेट करते हैं, या थोड़ा उसकी कॉपी कर लिया डिफेंस की, ये कोचेज इस्तेमाल करते हैं. And Mr. Kutappa has very well explained. Or now I will ask Mr. Santiago to further submit about this program. It is one of the most valuable lectures. ये एक बहुत ही अच्छा lecture है जो coaches को जैसे-जैसे उनके boxer सीख के ring के लिए competition के लिए तैयारी करते हैं उसको उस process के अंदर कैसे manipulate करना है, कैसे arrange करना है. That is it, sir. This is my solution, sir. Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Thank you.
Kutup, are you there?
Yeah, he's there.
No, good. I was saying because I have had in a couple of courses, and I've seen the coaches when they impart the school boxing. Think first, you have a plan what you want to teach, and then give some type of progression from more simple to more complex. So you start at the lower level. You correct, you make sure it is good, and then boom, you challenge the boxers a little bit, make it dynamic, not boring, make it dynamic. At the same time, not just give exercises, but observe where you need to go in and make corrections. That is my input. We have some questions here. Kutapa, I will unmute you. Wait. What is the difference between technique and tactics? That I can reply myself. Yeah. Technique is the movement. School boxing is mostly technique training. How are the punches, the execution of the punches and defenses and the movements. The tactical aspect is more about your choice, what you choose to do. Should I go for the hooks, or should I kill him with the uppercut? Should I maintain a longer distance? Should I try to press the bout? So the technique gives me more choice, more options. If I have a good technique, I have more options to use my tactics. Boxing is mostly a tactical sport. But if we don't have a good technique and our punches go like this, we will have very, very few possibilities to employ our tactics. So these we separate, but they are very much interconnected, technique and tactics. Let me see, there was some more question.
How often should we practice school boxing? So you can do every day. It is not only whenever you get you go for a one technique. Like today I want to do some straight punches. Yeah, today I want to improve my left. Yeah, I want to improve my right. So you can do that. So you can do every day. So there are many techniques and tactics you can use, right, for training.
Here is one. I wanted to be more clear whether school boxing take place during the pre-competition period. I think Kutapa said it clearly. You can do school boxing anytime, but you don't work so much on technical details on the pre-competition period. There are other things that are more important. You need to be more dynamic, working more on speed, working more on feeling, working more on distance, working more on tactical things. But yes, so you can do school boxing, but you do it differently from when you work on the basics in the preparatory period. So it will be more dynamic, more fast, not as much going deep into details and stop and the part method, but you make it more dynamic, probably shorter also, Kutapa said, shorter sessions. It's a part of the warm-up or the first part of the main part as well, before you slowly step up the intensity. I have a question about footwork, how to start footwork in the beginning, how to improve strength in footwork. So, footwork. Okay, number one, go from the basics, make sure that take step by step, one step at a time, make sure that you maintain your balance. If you go forward, the same length of the steps with the left and the right, so you're back on balance. And then you progression. Okay, two steps forward, one to the right, one backward, two to the left, and then more free movements. School boxing is not only linear. one step, one punch, boom. You start there, you can start there. But then with progression, you do it more freely, more dynamic. So we can start there. Okay, at my signal, one step forward, go, 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 go. Okay, one step backward, go, go, go. Okay, two steps forward, go, forward, go, backward, two steps, go. Okay, two steps to the left and one to the right, go. Go, same. Go, same. Okay, thank you. Now, free movements, only free movements without punches. Okay, offensive movements. Take the center of the ring. Okay, you work with your lead hand. Okay, thank you. Okay, little explanation on progression from simple to little more complex, from little more static to little more freedom in movements. One more question, Ron. You had a question. Let me see. Oh, yeah. Hey, there are coming new messages all the time. Boxing is high intensity endurance activity. Should we use long distance? We are talking about school boxing, and somebody's asking about long distance running. So that will be for another session. Otherwise, we will be here all day. How do you prepare the boxer for bad outcomes when everything that you prepare for them is for all positive? I don't know if it is. Does it have to do with school boxing? Prepare for bad outcomes when everything you prepare for them is all positive. No, I don't know. Kutapa, you want to reply? You said that when you impart the school boxing, you make corrections, but yeah. Try to stay positive, not demoralizing the boxers.
Yeah, the what I want to say is, you cannot say that you're wrong. You cannot say that you cannot be perfect. So what I want to tell is, if you do this, you can be perfect. If you do like this, you can be perfect. So we have to tell like that. We have to tell the boxers like that. So that is the positive that I want in all training. You have to tell positive things. So always.
So the second question on the same subject. Why do you not tell the boxer that they are doing wrong if they continue to do wrong? I can reply that. So, I just need an explanation. No, the issue is the constructive criticism, not demoralizing the boxer.
Okay,
not like that. It's not constructive. So we have to be okay. It's okay, but try to come a little more on this side.
Yes, that's what I want.
Now even better. Little more that. Okay, and after the session, okay, good, little improvement. Remember, you work on this. You continue working on this every day.
The patience we need. Patience is important. Yeah.
Absolutely. You sometimes you have what is wrong. Sometimes you have to tell it, but the way you tell it makes a difference also. Good. There's one question. Is there any golden set for senior students for regular practice, or according to body movement we have to make? I don't understand the question.
Is there
any golden set for senior students for regular practice, or according to body movement we have to make?
So it is a situation, I think. So what he's asking, this body movement is important or what? He's asking that?
Sorry, but I don't understand the question. I think.
In the scene.
We have discussed it before. We have like a golden standard. What we in our mind. Okay, this is a good technique, and this is not as good. But it is not the same for everybody. As a coach, you have to be a little flexible, because what is good for me It might not be good for the other one because he's much taller, he has a different stance, he throws the punches a little differently. So when we talk about that, we need to go into details to improve. At the same time, we need to be a little open-minded and understand that it will never be 100%, it might not be 100%, and maybe it cannot be 100%, because there is not only one way that fits for all. What is a suitable frequency of school boxing per week?
Frequency means they are asking about time.
Yeah. No, how many sessions?
So in the morning and evening, both you can do. So this is not like there's not any timeline. Like if you get three time also, we can do that. So it's just for your improvement. It is for your good techniques, and you have to learn. If you want to learn, like you have to do more repetitions, and you have to take more time on that.
I would say when I was coaching, when I was boxing many years ago, more than 20 years ago, we used to do three times a week and 25-30 minutes. As a coach, I prefer to keep it a little shorter and do it in more sessions, because some time you lose little concentration. So don't make it too long. Don't try to make it little dynamic, because boxers lose concentration. You cannot keep the concentration for too long time. So 15-20 minutes, if you have opportunity to do it more times. We used to do in the morning maybe 10 minutes maybe, or if we do it in longer, we do maybe 20 minutes in the morning, then in the evening we do only 10 minutes. If we do maybe a little short in the morning, and then we go in more into detail in the evening. But we use it nearly in every boxing session you can do.
Okay. Yeah.
One question, good question. Can we do school boxing as a specific warm-up?
Yeah. So this is what we have to do before the school fight. So this is very important. This is very important to do before the school fight.
The terminology of school boxing can be a little broad, can mean different things. So it can be a part of the warm-up. The specific warm-up, the warm-up usually divide into general and specific. So when we do the specific exercises, basically it's one way of school boxing. So it can be part of the warm-up, and it can also be a separate block of the training before the school fight.
Somebody is asking, which is better, school boxing, shadow boxing, or without gloves? Now, when we are eating food, which is better? Dal is better, salad is better, roti is better, or rice is better? Let me know. All these combined, boxing is a sport as a complex. Each day you have to get boxing एक ऐसा खेल है जहां दो बॉक्सरों ने आपस में रिंग के आगे चलकर लड़ना है. उसका अगर एक एक चीज हम डेली अचीव करते हैं इन ए 10 ईयर्स, तब जाके वो ओलंपिक लेवल पे आता है. सो इट इज वेरी डिफिकल्ट. द थिंग्स व्हिच दे आर आस्किंग, दे आर नॉट रेलेवेंट. नाउ टुडे ही इज गोइंग फॉर अ स्कूल बॉक्सिंग. नाउ टुमारो ही विल अप्लाई द सेम स्कूल बॉक्सिंग इन स्कूल फाइट. Now, day after tomorrow or after 2 months, maybe in the control sparring or maybe in the technique sparring. Now, later on, maybe in the form of the free sparring. Now, he may be going to the nearby clubs. So, these are the things which, when we are eating any thali, we need everything. Aap achar bhi mangte hain. Mere ko salad ke saath hari mirch bhi mile. Means anything which can improve for your fighting spirit for going in the final competition. It is just like a same way as you are getting food in the house and you wanted to have all these things. So please, for God's sake, don't ask such, which is better. Everything has his own place. Har ek ki apni apni jagah pe jagah hai. अगर उसको राइट टाइम को पेडागोगिकली और साइंटिफिकली अप्रोच करते हुए करते हैं, इट विल हैव ए इफेक्ट। नहीं तो आपने पहले पंच सीखे नहीं, आप उसको आगे चलकर अपनाना चाहते हैं, उनकी जो कोऑर्डिनेशन इंप्रूव नहीं हुआ था, यू विल बी गेटिंग सम मिस्टेक व्हिच विल बी यू विल बी फीलिंग इन द कंपटीशन। सो ऑल दीज थिंग्स आर वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर द बॉक्सर एंड ए कोच टू गेट इट डन बिफोर द मेजर कंपटीशन। But at the right time, it will be the duty of a coach and the boxer when which thing has to be done it. So this question, that's why I told Mr. Santiago that I wanted to answer it. Now, if whoever has asked has any doubt upon this, please, he can further more clarify.
There was one question. What is the difference between school boxing and school fight? And normally, school boxing concentrate more on the technical aspects. Normally, without gloves, we want to see the fist position, the balance, and so on. And normally, work on individual. You don't need a partner. And in the school fight, you work with full equipment, with gloves. You normally punch to score, to connect. But there is a hybrid also. You can do some exercises with the gloves. Opponent throws a left. I have to catch. I have to defend. Which you can say, is it school boxing or is it the school fight? Yeah, it can be any one of them. But normally, school boxing, on command, working more on the technique, working more individually. School fight with full equipment, more free, more working on tactical things. And higher intensity. One other question, Kutapa. How intensity for school boxing should be monitored in various periods of training? Please explain in detail.
I also told you that in the preparatory period, we'll take more time, like 15 to 20 minutes, like in every session. And in the pre-competition, we take only 20 to 15 minutes. So we use like in the preparatory period, we'll like around 50%, 50 to 60%, 50% will go for a basics, and afterward advanced training. And in the pre-competition, we go advanced. And not that much basic that we just 80% we have to go for a advanced training in the pre competitions. Yeah.
Okay. I think we'll finish there because there are many questions, but they are not much to the subject. Not adding much to the subject. We'll keep you there. Mr. Sacchetti.
I thank you. Thank Mr. Kutappa, our head coach for Elite Men team, Mr. T.L. Gupta and Mr. Santiago, taking a very good subject, school boxing. And even I also get some inspiration. So I will also get some training. So in some academies, wherever, let's see where I get the admission.
I will just ask the coaches. I see in the comment section, there is questions about endurance training, about strength training. We will only answer questions about today's subject. Otherwise, it's impossible to answer all the questions. So when that day we have the subject of endurance training or of strength training, then we will answer those questions.
Now I request Mr. D.P. Bhatt.
Sir.
Mr. D.P. Bhatt.
Sir, it was a very good session, sir. Are you listening?
Yes, yes.
It was a very good session and improvised by Mr. T.L. Gupta and Santiago. They have well prepared and the school boxing really एक ऐसी चीज है जो आपकी टेक्निक को और इम्प्रोमाइज करने के लिए जो आप आगे जब आप एडवांस ट्रेनिंग करते हैं तो आप बेसिक्स में कहीं कमी कर देते हैं, उन बेसिक्स को ठीक करने के लिए और उन मोमेंट्स को परफेक्ट करने के लिए स्कूल बॉक्सिंग बहुत आवश्यक है। और इवन मोहम्मद अली जब वर्ल्ड चैंपियन बने थे उसके बाद जब सेकंड फाउट थी उनकी, वो फिर वो स्कूल बॉक्सिंग से ही स्टार्ट करते थे। ऐसे ही और भी जो जितने भी अच्छे और ओलंपियन बॉक्सर्स हैं, वो किसी भी अच्छी कंपटीशन में जाने से पहले अपनी कमियों को देखते हैं, तो उसमें वो दोबारा स्कूल बॉक्सिंग में जाते हैं और स्कूल बॉक्सिंग से ही फिर वो अपने टेक्निक को सुधारते हुए आगे बढ़ते हैं। तो इट वॉज रियली वेरी गुड सेशन एंड आई अप्रिशिएट मिस्टर कुटप्पा एंड मिस्टर टीएल गुप्ता एंड सैंटियागो अलॉन्ग विथ सर, आपने बहुत मेहनत करी है इसके लिए। तो इट वॉज रियली वेरी इंफॉर्मेटिव एंड गुड सेशन।